Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
Sometimes you want to add text at a specific location on the page, but your layout won't allow you. Putting the text inside a text box will give you the freedom to move it wherever you want. To create a text box, go to the Insert tab, then click Text Box. There are several built-in styles to choose from, but you could always go with a plain text box and add formatting yourself. To do this, click Draw Text Box, then click and drag roughly where you want your text box to go. And now you can type whatever you want. Whenever you create a text box, the Format tab will appear, which gives you various options to change the overall appearance of the text box, as well as the formatting for the text inside. You can use these options, along with the formatting options on the Home tab, to get the text to look exactly the way you want. In this example, I'm going to make several different changes. We'll start by clicking the edge of the text box to select it, then aligning the text to the middle. Next, we'll go to the Home tab and increase the font size to make it easier to read. You can also change the font itself if you want something other than the default. Finally, I'm going to align the text to the center of the text box to give it a nice, clean appearance. I'm also going to remove the paragraph spacing because that can have an effect on your vertical alignment. It helps to think of text boxes as just another type of shape in Word. That means you can easily give them a new look by changing the fill color, removing the outline, or adding an effect. Just go back to the Format tab, then look to all the options in the Shape Styles group. You can also change the shape of a text box using the Edit Shape command here. Let's try a circle instead of the default square. To resize a text box, click and drag the sizing handles on the sides or the corners of the shape. To move it, just place your cursor on the edge, then click and drag it wherever you want. Now that you know the basics of how they work, take some time to think about how text boxes might fit into your documents.